Hi, this is Jocelyn Ireland bringing you a video about how to create a grade distribution graph for your syllabus. So I have a sample syllabus here for a writing course. So to create a graph in Microsoft Word, you're going to want to go to the Insert tab and then select Chart. I'm going to create a pie chart. You can choose whether you want a 2D or 3D. It'll create a sample chart and an Excel file to start out with. So I'm going to replace the word sales with grade distribution. You can always modify this later. And then I will start entering in how my grade is calculated for this course. Once you've entered in your data, just make sure that all of your assignments are coming up in the graph. Once you're done entering in your data, you can close out of the Excel file and you can resize the graph the way you would like it. I'm just going to move it up here. I think I'll change the text wrap. You can also change the elements of this graph. So make sure your graph is selected. You can go to Design and you can add chart elements. For example, I want to have my little pie pieces labeled, so I'm going to do a data callout. And that's making my graph a little busy, so I'm going to just take out the legend. It'll give me a little more room. What? I don't really need this outline. So I'm just going to say no outline. And I can move around these data labels too. I'm going to move this title so it's not bunching up with that pie piece. You can also make the text a little smaller too. Now, if you were going to publish this on the internet or a Blackboard site, I think these colors would be just fine. However, if you're printing it off on black and white and handing it out, you might want to change the color scheme of these pie pieces. So to do that, you're going to want to just select one of these pie pieces. Just make sure not the whole piece is selected. And then you're going to go to the little fill icon and we can do a pattern fill. So one of these black and white pattern fills will make it a little easier if you're printing out black and white. You can also make a texture as well. And if you ever have to modify the data in this graph, just select your graph, go to Design, and there'll be an Edit button. So then the Excel spreadsheet will come back, and then you can change any of the data points for your graph. And as soon as you update it, the graph will update as well. So I hope that was helpful in showing you how to create a grade distribution graph for your syllabus. Have a nice day!